I wouldn't like I got the port icon, but I still I wasn't too sure. Well, just because, like, sure I got the icon, but it was like, I don't know. It's kind of like I didn't trust it really, because sure I got the recording icon, but I also got a freaking a screenshot right after. So I don't know if I actually did it or not. I don't know why it's a question, but maybe I said it because the girls always say it about him and I'm not confused, I guess. I don't know. Not a little confused, but yeah, they always say it, so for some reason I think it's like it's kinda like how I started calling I don't even know his name in God of War. Like, he always called him boy, and it's like I started calling him boy because I don't even know his freaking name. It's something with the name, like Artemis or something. I don't know. Go. I didn't have a goal for how like that, but I don't know why I did. Okay.
To go. Looks like that was the last one.
Bang, look! Over there!
So that's the fake drop. Alright!
Now we can finally break the goddess's seal. And with this!
Thank you so much, everyone. If it weren't for you, I would have had a much harder time making my way here. York! I'll be taking that faith drop, so we can finally resurrect the vile god. What did you say?
You're going to resurrect the vile god?
Good work, you all. You fulfilled your roles as guides. And now your journey ends here. Prepare to die.
Don't screw with me! We've come a long way since our last fight. Unlike you, we've still got youth on our side.
Indeed. Our journey will continue. But your life ends here and now.
That's right, eh? I'll teach you a lesson you're never gonna forget.
Do not underestimate youth. Even 3 days of training is enough to make a young lad unrecognizable to his peers.
I will never, ever surrender the faith drop to Dorfa. Ever!
What was that? Dorfa? What are you laughing about? Dorfa is merely a stepping stone. A pawn for me to manipulate. Just like you fools.
What do you mean?
I will resurrect the vile god. For that is the sworn duty of my bloodline. I am a descendant of the vile god. His blood is my birthright.
Descendant of the vile god?
Godly blood courses through my veins. I was born to wield the vile god's power. This world will once again be bathed in primordial darkness. And I shall become king of all creation! Sanguina, prepare for battle!
Understood, Master.
I will crush you insects into dust.
Let's go, Kiwi! Here we go!
Get ready!
Execute! My turn!
Here we go!
Get ready!
I wanted to avoid using this if possible. Now then, I hope you're ready. Here I come!
Here I come!
Are you ready to feel despair? Die! It's not over yet!
Here we go!
I'll show you what I got!
Change.
sounded ominous.
Oh, well, eventually.
No need to let the last words of a dying man trouble you. Now then, please take
Sure thing. After this point, I'm probably gonna.
After this point, I'm probably gonna do that. That's where the goddess is sleeping, and where the ritual must be performed.
How do you know that?
The faith drop just told me.
All right, let's move out.
I'm probably gonna record the rest, just because
There's no need to apologize. It seems everyone has reached their limit, fencers included.
Yeah, I want to keep going, eh? But I'm also pretty bushed.
My sincerest apologies. Please allow me a brief respite. I don't want to walk another step.
The sun is setting. We should set up camp for the night.
All right.
I always believed there was more to Bernard than meets the eye, but I never expected him to have a secret like that. Regardless, any betrayal against Dorfa is unforgivable. His death is compensation for his sin. He deserves no less than that.
Yep. I feel way better now that he's dead. Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
Zaki.
Yes, Lady Mariana.
Assemble all of Dorfa's soldiers.
Yes, ma'am.
Everything belongs to Dorfa.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing.
It's like I know that.
What the heck? That's not like you at all.
So casted. Couldn't happen to a nicer guy. I know that's sarcasm, but it's. Well, I think it is, anyways. But it's just so stupid. Because I don't know. He wasn't a nice guy at all. He was so dick. Trying to freaking blow up the world. Not blow up the world, but, take over the world.
I thought you were just some annoying fairy talking nonsense.
It's strange, isn't it? There are as many people in this world as there are stars in the sky. So why did you become my partner?
Who knows?
But I'm glad you did. Sure, we argue a lot, but it was all really fun in the end. When I reunite with the goddess, we won't have our arguments anymore. That's a little sad to think about.
Aaron.
Lord Sherman, is there something you need from me at this late hour?
Tiara, there's something I would like to tell you. You are the purest person in the world. I've never met someone who wishes for world peace from the bottom of their heart, as you do.
Your words flatter me, but you wish for world peace as well, do you not?
I do indeed. I believe that you and I understand each other. If I'm being honest, this feeling is a first for me.
Lord Sherman, I am very glad I had the opportunity to meet you. Without you, our journey would have been far more difficult. Also, thanks to you, Fang has become more mature than he used to be. Well, a little bit at least.
Why do you mention his name? I am the one here with you now. Please, I must ask for your attention.
Lord Sherman?
I want you to take this ring. I bought it while everyone was in the subterranean tower. You will accept it, won't you?
Please stop! No! Stop!
Cholera, how did Director Bernard's vital signs look?
He's alive, but barely. Wait, are you planning to save him, even after he betrayed you?
It's true. Betraying Dorfa is an unforgivable sin. But we still have a use for the blood of the vile god that flows within him. Zaki, get Bernard out of that quicksand.
Right away!
Dorfa will have everything.
Are you sure about this, Goldiekins? It It's not even dawn and you're already awake. Aren't you still sleepy?
I feel just fine. My eyes are wide open. We gotta move before Dorfa does anyway. All right, preparations are finished.
Everything's good here.
Does everyone have their belongings secured? Make sure not to leave any trash behind.
All right, let's go, Aaron.
Yeah, let's make our way to the Goddess's Sanctuary. Let's go!
Yeah! Oh, boy, Lucy. That much experience. And my was so hard to do.
At last, we've arrived. Huh?
This is the place? There's nothing here.
What does this mean, Aaron?
Bang! Your sword!
On it!
This is the goddess's sanctuary.
Bang, ready the faith drop. The goddess will descend soon.
Got it.
It's finally happening.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm probably...
Whoa, who gave you guys permission to do this? Jeez, you're really reviving the goddess? Get real. There's no way Lady Mariana will allow that. Mariana and her bodyguards?
There are many Dorfa soldiers as well.
Yeah. Now what? Scared? Zagi? Say, didn't you get fired?
Lady Mariana rehired me, you traitor. I'll cut you to pieces right now.
Zagi, stand down.
Yes, Lady Mariana.
Mariana?
She's cute.
Don't underestimate her. Despite her look, she's another one of the four heavenly czars. She can definitely hold her own.
I must give credit where credit is due. I'm impressed a slovenly fencer such as yourself managed to make it this far. But attempting to harness godly power through an individual is the height of absurdity. Power belongs to those who can wield it. Dorfa will use that power to create a new world and rule over it. The citizenry will enjoy their new lives under Dorfa's rule, and Dorfa will bring smiles and joy to its loyal followers, and to those children who live in the most unfortunate of circumstances as well.
Shut up! I don't want to hear your bullcrap. There's no friggin' way I'd live under someone else's rule.
Then you must die. Color, fair eyes.
Sure thing, Lady Mariana.
I call upon the power of the heavens.
You may be strong, but...
New data?
Let's do this.
Execute.
Next.
I'm ready. Here we go.
Get ready.
Ready?
Here I come!
Ready?
about that.
Oh my god.
Not bad. But no matter how hard you struggle, you cannot possibly defeat me.
You sure got a lot to say for someone who just got the crap kicked out of them?
I really must thank you all.
Thank us? What the heck are you talking about?
What I'm saying is, not every fury in this world exists to support the awakening of the goddess.
Huh? Are you saying...
That's right. You meticulously collected every single fury, and in the process, you undid the seal containing the vile god. Do you realize what that means?
Does she mean the vile god will fully revive?
That's right. Now, let us celebrate the birth of our new king, who will rule the world.
Oh.
Nar. How can this be? You fell into that quicksand.
It is fate.
The fate of a king.
The vile god's blood breathes life into me. It would never allow me to die.
I'm
sick of listening to your crap. We already took out this trash once before. I got no problem doing it again. All I gotta do is stomp you down hard enough to make sure nobody wants to recycle you ever again.
I really don't know which ending I got. Which ending route I got, I say.
That's... You can't be serious. Is this the vile god?
I probably got the evil vile god.
My head! It feels like it's going to split in two!
That crest again. And Tiara truly is. Now, vile god, bring death to these fools! I waste no time!
What? New data?
Oh, if I die here... If I die here, that will suck because I get a... endgame thing. Game over thing. Well, I think I will. Yep. What time is it though? Oh, shoot. Oh, I need to load. I may be able to do that though. Yeah, I got the freaking the evil goddess ending, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Yeah, I guess I can't beat the Vile God because I'm on freaking hard. God damn it. Yeah, that's too bad. I'm probably gonna have to switch that down to I'm probably gonna switch it down to amateur, even though I don't need to. I could probably switch it down to normal and do it. But yeah, I'll just switch it down to amateur. It's like this is great that I'll stop it like after this. Well, not right after this, but I'll stop it pretty soon, like in 5-10 minutes. I didn't say that, but I don't know, I would think it's like you would know that by now that I usually stop at 3 o'clock. It's like I want to do all of these, obviously. Like, I want to do all of these, then, freaking do the side quest. And then, after doing the side quest, I'm gonna do that too. Okay, is there anything new to see? Nope. Okay, I'll do that. I would do this for 30 seconds. Probably not straight. Because you can't do it for 30 seconds. I think you just have a repeating drill. And over the course of 30 seconds, you get to 50. But that's going to be a long time. Again, I didn't have to do that better. Oh, I actually did get another. Okay. Finally, I'm getting pretty much here. Oh, it's 301. Shoot. So, Yeah, I'll just quickly pull out this sword from the goddess, and I'll just run and get there quick to them, but it's not going as well as I planned. Yeah, you're not. It's because he's so low. I'll do it on another one. Because I'm gonna get 13.
Here I come.
Here we go. How
Jesus. Okay, that just takes too long. I hate. Like, I don't really want to skip it, but that takes too long. See? Okay, I'm gonna end the recording here.